value of tangible assets that make up a water/sanitation system depreciates over time. The system ages and deteriorates. The vicious cycle starts. Operation and maintenance costs increase as the assets age. The utility can no longer afford and decide for tariff increase, which affects affordability and willingness to pay, leading to lower fee collection and less financial means for sustaining quality services. Water utility managers in Southeastern Europe are struggling daily in finding answers on: what do we own and where is it located? How much is it worth? What is the condition and remaining life? What is the expected level of service and how to achieve it? How much will it cost and what is the acceptable level risks? How to ensure long-term affordability? The solution is the so-called SEAM approach that offers state-of-the-art asset management methods to the utilities in Southeastern European countries, delivered through fully capacitated asset management hubs. This approach ensures a long-term sustainability of assets by helping its owner to make better decisions on when to repair, replace, or rehabilitate aging assets and develop a long-term funding strategy. This helps to improve efficiency and to maintain or increase the public service quality. SEAM offers a three-stage program to water utilities. Two-thirds of the participating utilities manage to move from one to the next stage in a one-year period. In the silver stage, the program assists utilities in setting up and maintaining a validated network geographical database. The gold stage enables maintenance management for improving productivity and efficiency. The platinum stage enables advanced management and operations, rehabilitation planning, financial asset management, and condition assessment. What has SEAM achieved so far? In the periods 2017 to 2020, 122 of them, covering more than 6.5 million population, have already benefited. More than 260 representatives from the water utilities have been trained, working more than 24,000 hours on the cloud, capturing more than 16,000 kilometers of water and sewer network, accomplishing more than 250 field visits. 67 water utilities progressed to gold stage, completing more than 9,000 job cards. 34 of the most enthusiastic reached the platinum stage, establishing more than 440 district metering zones. With SEAM water utilities in the Southeastern Europe, rise in modern companies that care for their infrastructure and bring benefits to customers, municipalities, and the society through reliable local government services, client-friendly water tariffs, and increased accountability and transparency. Caring for these companies is crucial because every drop of water means life.